I'm Laura, and now on to the spectacular 7 things to do on a rainy day.
Okay, I have brown lash.
Trinity, I swear.
Swearing group.
Alright, ready?
Well, you're rude.
Ready, go!
Hi guys, we're the Spectacular 7, and this week we're going to be sharing things to do on a rainy day. So mine is watch Netflix.
Mine is play Fortnite.
Mine is play a board game.
You can't cook.
Mine is watch a movie with your family.
Mine is clean your room.
You could read a book, and you could get the Overdrive app and read them on your phone for free. We hope you have enjoyed our segment today, and have a great weekend.
And next up is the Darwin the stuff about sports.
And number one seed Notre Dame won the NCAA College Basketball Championship for women's basketball. Notre Dame did it with four players out. They had All-American Brianna Turner, Michael Johnson, Kayla Vaughn, Willie Thompson. All of those players had torn ACLs, but Brianna Turner had a ruptured anterior ligament in her left knee. Notre Dame upset UConn in Final Four in overtime. Final score is 91-89. Championship game. Notre Dame upset Mississippi State on a buzzer beater. Final score was 61-58. Arik made both shots that won Notre Dame both games to win their title. See you next week.
Hi, I'm Devin, and today I want to be talking about the NCAA championship. So, led by former Mo Bobber, Charles Mackey, Michigan, Louisville, Texas, Montana, Houston, Texas, and Florida State, Loyola, Chicago. By guard Jalen Brunson, the Villanova Wildcats have beaten Bradford, Alabama, West Virginia, Texas Tech, and Kansas. But in the end, Villanova won their second title in 10 years, chasing UC, winning 79-62. And that's all. See you next time.
And now onto the artifacts with weather and events to do in Cincinnati.
Welcome back to the Artifacts. Today we will be giving the weekend weather report.
Saturday, April 7th, the high will be 41 and the low will be 23. It's going to be partly cloudy with 10% chance of rain, and there will be 12 mile per hour winds, and the humidity will be 47%.
On Sunday, April 8th, it will also be partly cloudy, with a high of 41 and a low of 32. A chance of rain will be at 20%, with humidity at 51% and the wind at 6 miles per hour.
One thing you can do over the weekend is go to the Cincinnati Zoo, check out their new flower display.
Or you could go to the Creation
Perfect
Horse Lips for the
kids.
See you next week.
Now onto Tesla with stuff about movies.
It is. I'm really upset.
Hello. This week we'll be talking about the best movies 2018 so far.
One of the biggest movies of 2018 so far has been A Wrinkle in Time. It is about a girl who goes on a mission to find her father and finds out things she never knew about him.
The movie that is coming in 2018 that you should watch is Rampage, about a man who shares an unbreakable bond with George, an extraordinary, intelligent silverback gorilla that's been in his care since birth. When a genetic experiment goes wrong, it causes George, a wolf, and a reptile to grow to monstrous size, and they have to get the antidote.
A good movie in 2018 was Game Night. What happens is Max and Annie's weekly game night gets kicked up a notch when Max's brother, Brooks, arranges a murder mystery party complete with the fake things and part of the game. As the competitors set out to solve the case, they start to learn that neither the game nor Brooks are what they seem to be. The friends soon find themselves in over their heads as each twist leads to another unexpected turn over the course of one chaotic ride. Nine. Thank you! And that's all we have.
Whee! Ow, that hurt.
Stay tuned for the 6th grade clips after this. And don't forget, there's only 34 more days of school.
Hip hip hooray.
Be on the lookout to submit pictures for the end of the year slideshow.
And the talent show tryouts will take place May 1st, 2nd, and 3rd after school. A form will be out on April 15th.
That's all for this week.
See you next time.
Bye.
I'm Leah.
I'm Lexi.
I'm Jocelyn.
I'm Jacob.
I'm Catherine.
And we are the Challenging Five, where we do challenges and games.
Today we will be doing the Blindfolded Face Painting Challenge with chalk markers.
The Blindfolded Face Painting Challenge is where the painter is blindfolded and they paint someone's face, who has goggles on for protective purposes.
Today, Leah is going to be painting Lexi's face, and Jocelyn is going to be painting Paige's. Leo and Jocelyn will be competing against each other.
Leo, why do you think you can win this?
I think I can win this because I have the skills and I have a beautiful face to work on, so it's just going to be great.
All right, Jocelyn, why do you think you can win this?
Because I have talent.
All right, the challenge starts now.
Survivors of this crazy attack.
Well, thanks for tuning in today. We will see you tomorrow. Bye!
Well, that's all we have for today. Make sure you watch next week's news.
It's fine.
Say hello.
No. What is this? Oh no! Bella's
looking at my nose.
Okay, it's Saturday. Oh wait, no, it's April 7th. It's April 7th.
April 7th, okay. That's good. Okay, so I'll just say Saturday, April 7th.
Right, okay. Oh, I gotta
Saturday,
stop.
Saturday, April 7th, 2018-15.
Just say on April 7th.
Saturday, April
okay,
7th.
Okay, fine.
Hi, it's 27.
Okay.
I thought we were doing this boring day.
I would, but I
have
to like
be here. I don't like that.
All you do at our house is play
Mario. It was not snowing.
Okay, Eli, what are you doing?
Nothing.
The camera's pointed right at me.
There's not.
That is.
Can we just chop it all up and make
this
part again?
I know,
that's
what I'm laughing at.
I don't know.
You want to just restart?
Maybe the
let's just restart. Come on. Get your stuff together. You're here for a long time. You're filming us. You're going to be here for a while.
Okay. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Are you guys? Oh, it's still filming. Okay. In action.
You are. Why do you wait so long?
You just don't even put your hand in front of it.
This might be the last one.
This week. Stop it. You're such a fool. Just restart it.
No. You just messed up so bad.